I think that one of the biggest strengths of our program at University of Laverne is the multicultural and diversity piece. Our professors do a really good job at identifying the limitations to the theories that we're learning about, talking about how to not pathologize things that may be really significant or normal within a culture, and that's something that I've loved so much about the program. The beautiful thing about being a psychologist is that you don't just learn about people, you're constantly learning about yourself. And I think that's what makes it a little bit more difficult than choosing another major where you don't really have to focus on the inward. You don't have to reflect on your own life, your own past, your own difficulties, the good things about you. You don't really do that inward reflection. And because we're constantly doing that throughout our program, it makes you a better clinician. Because you start to really question and look at why you believe the things that you believe. And you start to challenge yourself and challenge some of those thoughts, and you become more open-minded and more accepting of people who are totally different than you or who you don't know anything about. So yeah, I guess all I can say is just I've grown and I've learned and I continue to, and I'm just really excited for what's next.